I was really shocked and I think very angry at as to who did this to her.
शायद उसके घर वाले हो, शायद हस्बैंड हो, क्योंकि हस्बैंड तो वैसे भी छोटी छोटी बात के ऊपर गुस्सा करते हैं.
मुझसे तो वो देखा ही नहीं जा रहा था, ऐसे मेरी बेटी जैसे लग रही थी, मतलब जैसे किसी ने उसे बहुत बुरी तरह से मारा.
Physically abused, probably by few e-teasers.
I don't know, maybe a really horrid accident.
बहुत ही गहरा घाव फेस पर, उनके हाथों पर.
A self hurt, because people do that too.
When you see something like this, the only thing that comes to your mind is कि आजकल in your country this has become a होता है.
At the bottom of it, her freedom was violated. From the bottom of my heart, I felt really bad for her.
My bruises can be good. They show my strength and not my weakness. They are proof of my strength to defeat any opponent. I am fit to fight.
अचानक से जब करके kick आया तो एक बार के लिए तो मैं भी डर गया.
She's not a victim of domestic abuse. She's a, you know, martial artist.
That's how our mind has become, that we start thinking towards the negative. That's how the situations are in the country.
She is an inspiration for girls like me. And if I can do that for myself, then yeah, I'm independent and free.
उसको तो मैं हैट्स ऑफ करूंगी.